Finally, a Georgia lawmaker wants to lower the minimum age to run for office. State Senator Josh McKoon says he plans to introduce legislation that will lower the age from 25 to 21. If people can legally drink, vote, and serve in the military, he thinks they should be allowed to run for the state Senate. The change would require a constitutional amendment.